Route 78 Denver, take one.
Speed.
Marker.
Hi, I'm Glenn True. Here's a scenario that we in the sound department often encounter. Let's say it's a drama and the script calls for rain, so rain is being made. Or we're doing exteriors and it just starts to rain. How are you going to keep yourself and the boom equipment dry? A lot of us already use the Rainman boom cover that softens the sound of the droplets hitting the microphone and keeps rain away from the microphone. Now Rainman is offering a new line of products to help keep things dry. Developed by Charlie O'Shea, a veteran boom operator from Vancouver, where it's known to rain a lot. The Rainman line is designed to keep the rain from getting into your equipment and from running down the sleeves of your jacket. Constructed of 3mm stitched water repellent neoprene, Rainman gear is meant to be operator accessible while keeping everything dry. You can leave your boom on the set, confident that the transmitter and microphone will stay dry, and still be able to listen to the set. Rainman's two-piece transmitter cover is perfect for protecting the wireless boom transmitter when positioned at the microphone end of the boom pole. Start with the plug-on transmitter cover. Slide your transmitter into the transmitter sleeve until its XLR connector pokes out the top. The bottom is Velcro sealed, allowing quick and dry battery changes or access to the control panel. The top sleeve attaches to the Zeppelin. It is opened at both ends. It goes on the bottom of the Zeppelin that mounts to the boom pole. Roll up the bottom sleeve to expose the XLR connector and bar, then connect the plug-on transmitter. Attach the Zeppelin to the pole and fold down the cover. You now have a complete seal of your plug-on transmitter and XLR connector all the way up to the Zeppelin. To complete the seal all the way over the Zeppelin, simply add your Rainman cover. The Velcro seal overlaps the neoprene of the sleeve and transmitter cover, creating one complete seal. The Rainman cuffs are designed for any set technician, camera department, grip, electric, sound, that work with their arms in the air to keep the rain from going to the sleeves of the rain jacket. Tapered to fit over the sleeve of your rain gear, the four-way stretch neoprene clings securely. Unrolling the skin surface creates the best seal to keep water from migrating down your arms while they're up in the air when booming. The Rainman pouch accepts most body pack transmitters and receivers. The Velcro sealed pouch keeps water out, and a belt loop lets you operate with the antenna either up or down. The soft pouch is comfortable for actors, and it keeps the heat away from their skin when operating at high power. Designed for location sound professionals, water repellent, comfortable, quick drying, the Rainman products from Remote Audio help keep the boom mic and the operator dry.